junior high, and I'm a cheerleading coach, and one of my students fell off the top of the pyramid. Come quick! Wah! Oh, hello.
I am Dr. Phil, and this is my assistant/nurse Cindy.
Hi.
Okay.
Now where is the hurt patient?
Right here. It's she's bleeding. Just look at her. Look at her. Okay.
How did this happen?
She just fell. Yeah, fell. Klutzy. Katie.
Okay. Well, let's take her away. Come on, Cindy. I think she's waking up. Katie?
Yeah?
We just got the x-rays back, and your left leg, you broke it, and your right leg, you sprained it. So, you can't get crutches, but you can get a wheelchair, or you can stay out of school for 2 months. I'm afraid that you can't cheerlead.
What? There's a big tournament.
No, I'm more worried about your health than that tournament, your health, your safety. I'm trying to do what's best for you. I know it might seem like the wrong choice, but it'll all turn out okay.
So, are you going to take the wheelchair?
Yeah, I will.
Hope you feel better, and the team should be coming in tomorrow to see how you're doing. How long is she going to be in here?
Well, she can leave tomorrow morning, but we just need her here for the night. Just, you know, make sure she's ready to go.
Okay, I understand that. Thank you, Dr. Phil, and thank you, Miss Cindy. Well, I really hope you feel better, Katie.
Thanks.
No. Oh, get the ball! Woo! Yeah, no, you can do it! Yay. You're off by 40, but
yay.
You can do it!
You can always catch up! Hey, why don't we have uniforms?
Oh, without the Toys for Tots money that Caitlin runs that we get every month, we can't afford uniforms since, you know, Caitlin's in the hospital.
Oh, yeah.
Ring, ring. Hello?
Uh-huh. Okay. Caitlin just passed away.
Caitlin, wake up.
What?
You seemed like you were having a bad dream. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay. Well, I'll go get you your breakfast.
Okay, thanks.
And then it's time for you to check out of the hospital.
Okay.
And we'll get you your wheelchair and everything.
Okay.
Caitlin!
We're so glad you're out of the hospital.
We actually won!
What?
Yes. It was really great, except you weren't there. But you're here now.
Yeah.
So, how long is she going to be in a wheelchair?
Well,
for 2 months in a wheelchair. But then, after 2 months, for 6 weeks, she can be on crutches.
Yes,
and the Dr. Phil, he has advised her to not cheerlead for the rest of the year.
Yes.
So it'll be pretty rough. Unless you have some, like, magic formula. I don't think she can be better until, like, a while.